Hello students, welcome to my class and today I started English grammar class. So chapter 15 continuous tense. Here is the next slide. So here you do that fill in the blanks with present continuous form. Okay, so first one is I dash a book. So you will be write the form of present continuous form of verb. Okay, so which one is the verb? The verb is learn. So what you will be write in these blanks? I am learning a book. Okay, in the present continuous form. So I am learning a book. Next is they dash for Mumbai next week. Which one is the verb? The verb is leave. So what you will be write this? What you will be write on these blanks? You just write they are leaving for Mumbai next week. They are leaving for Mumbai next week. Next is he dash. Kya hoga? He is swimming. She dash her hands. Kya hoga? She is washing her hands. I dash football. I am playing football. He dash to market. He is going to market. Okay. Next is fill in the blanks with past continuous tense. So जो verb यहाँ पे दिया गया है उसका past continuous form आपको लिखना है. They dash in the field. क्या होगा? They were. यहाँ पे are नहीं होगा. They were. They were in the. They were playing. Sorry, they were playing in the field. Next is he dashed television when the power failed. He was watching. Okay, he was watching. The peacock dashed when it began to rain heavily. Kya hoga? The peacock was dancing. Yahan pe kya hai verb? Dance hai. So kya hoga? Was dancing. Next is my mother dashed the plants. My mother is watering the plants. My mother is watering the, was watering the plants. Was watering the plants. He dashed very cautiously. He was playing very cautiously. He was playing very cautiously. Pritam dashed a car. Pritam was driving a car. Pritam was driving a car. We dash when our mother arrived. Sleep, that word we sleep. So we were sleeping. We were sleeping when our mother arrived. We were sleeping when our mother arrived. Okay. So आप लोग screenshot ले सकते हो. Take a screenshot, students. Take a screenshot. Okay, students. So, आज के लिए इतना ही. Take care and goodbye, students.